We'll find the parchments together.
Greetings.
We'll find the parchments together.
Greetings.
We'll find the parchments together.
Once again, our story began at the Astral Academy, where young wizards from all over the world gathered to learn magic. Students at the Academy were learning their basic spells under the guidance of the great wizards. They were to completely master their old spells before earning new ones for their spell books. It was time for yet another spell test.
Did we complete the test?
You are all disqualified for advanced studies until further notice. Now, you must stay here and practice.
For how long?
Forever, if you must. You'll practice until your magic is safe. Until I'm convinced you're not all walking magical hazards just waiting to explode. That's probably nothing.
So the Astral Academy's mystical spell parchments were scattered into the faraway corners of the world. In all this chaos, however, the clever young students saw an opportunity for some illicit hands-on studying. All they had to do was to go out and collect spells until they had all their 9 parchments.
This must be the craziest thing I've ever done. Let's see. Spellbook. Check. Clean robe. Check. Lunch for one. Check. Travel guides. Check. Academy left behind. Parchments ahead. Thank you.
Inside the chest is a brand new hat.
This is our last chance. I'll save us. The first parchment is up on the cliff. Thank you.
parchments were momentarily forgotten, as haphazardly found items became their number one focus instead.
Our last chance. I'll save us. Hey! Our last chance. I'll save us.
While mourning the lack of weather-appropriate beachwear, it was time to push on towards the next parchment. Suddenly, one of the ambitious wizards found a new hat. Tropical cliff sides housed some very interesting bridge contraptions.
save us.
One of the elusive parchments was surely near now. But little did anyone know what was lurking ahead. Breathtaking seaside vista was not the only thing to give pause to anyone admiring the horizon. A beast of some terrifying sort had also taken a liking to the missing parchment.
I'll save us.
Thank you.
One of the elusive parchments was surely near now. But little did anyone know what was lurking ahead. The breathtaking seaside vista was not the only thing to give pause to anyone admiring the horizon. A beast of some terrifying sort had also taken a liking to the missing parchment.
Makes the dream work. Who am I? I am a champion! wait to tell everyone about how I defeated that mantis. My parents are going to be so proud. Our last chance. I'll save us. Our last chance. I'll save us.
It seemed the only way forward was down. Parchments were momentarily forgotten, as haphazardly found itemry became their number one focus instead.
our last chance. I'll save us. Ow! Sand and dust everywhere, even in my mouth.
Wizards were not so keen on lifts. One might get uncomfortably close with other passengers. At least there were no monsters around.
Hey!
So the ambitious wizard found himself a new hat.
This is our last chance. I'll save us.
Seemed like a perfect time to focus on finding new accessories.
Perilous hardships, abandoned hideouts, velvet knights, just like in my adventure novels. our last chance. I'll save us. Last chance. I'll save us.
Thank you.
our last chance. I'll save us.
The heat of the tropical beach hadn't dissipated, even if the hour was dark and late. But it could be ignored for the sake of the parchments.
Our last chance. I'll save us.
Thank you.
Oh, and down we go. Let's see what kind of trouble we'll land in. Last chance. I'll save us.
I am a champion!